Sadly, Eric is no longer with us, and he was unable to see the final project, although I'm going to ask Jonathan in a minute. I know he played a big part in the production of it, at least in some of the information he gave. What would he have felt seeing this final product? What would his reaction have been for this?
Well, I can only say that Eric was very pleased that the film was being made. He trusted the producers and the whole team to make the story and the message of the story as well as could possibly be. But he had no wish to see the final film. He was afraid that the film would be so good that it would make him remember too much of what he had tried to come to terms with. And so I find that it's very sad that he's not here. He should be, but he wouldn't wish to be.
Thank you very much. Moving to you now, Jonathan. Was it then, so you had this pressure of, you know, it's an autobiographical story. Was that ever a challenge for you as a director to be authentic, to tell the true story?
Well, I think even though the film is based on Eric's book, it was very much a case of also getting to know Eric and Patti and basing the film on that relationship as that developed. As I said, Andy and his team had worked and developed the film for many years and got to know Eric and Patti very well. So by the time I became involved, a great trust had been built up and a great friendships had been built up. So it was kind of a shortcut for me to be able to actually access Patti and Eric in that way, and in a sense immerse myself in the emotional landscape of the film, because I always felt that was where, in a way, the emotional thing came from.
That sort of progress from truly wanting to kill this man to finding the grace to forgive him. And we had, I think, the immense privilege of working with Eric and Patti to try and make sense of that. And what we tried to do really in the third act of this film was to play out physically what Eric experienced in his head. And being very frank, we didn't stop until Eric and Patti read the screenplay and gave us their blessing that, if you like, this is what it felt like. So that was really the challenge, was to try and make a film that you could stand here with Patti by your side at the end and have a feeling that it was the right thing to do. It's an amazing honor.
Fantastic.